now with the lockdowns being extended, are you focusing more on, say, homeware instead of, you know, high fashion, which has traditionally been your key focus area? Are you doing these kind of things, these innovations?
Sure. So actually, let me take you guys to the day Hari was mentioning about the day before the lockdown was announced. We were already in work from home mode by then. We didn't know what was the kind of impact that was coming to the business. When the lockdown was announced, by then we were already deep into protecting our employees, making sure they're all safe. Wherever they are, some of them were traveling, so we made sure all those employees are back to their home places or whatever place they call home when they're close with their relatives and whatever we could do as an organization. Very quickly, we realized that we don't have much bigger role to play in this lockdown when the focus is actually on the essential. And the one question that I was getting from the organization is there something we can do? Is there something we can do? And Hari, I don't know many people know this, we were this close to actually launching Grocery on Myntra because we thought it's something we can do at this time. And then we realized our friends at BigBasket and Flipkart are doing a better job than us, and let's not get into it. But when we started actually looking at how our own employees in our FCs were having a hard time getting the mask, protective gear, that's when we realized if a company of this size is having a hard time getting this equipment, what about consumers? So we quickly partnered with all the brands, starting with the Wildcraft to every major brand in the country, right? We talent all the way UCB, I mean, you name it. Everybody stepped in and started making masks and protective equipment. And we restarted our business with protective equipment. And the way we actually served it, and in fact, Mohit and team helped us a lot during those times. So delivery was our delivery partner where we could actually get this mask out there to the demand. And very quickly we realized the way people are spending their time at home and spending their time in front of a computer doing their work is changing. It's much different from the way it was before. And there is much bigger need for this new thing called fashion essential. Your loungewear, your athleisure wear, your leisure wear. Again, we reached out to the partners. And our partners, like always, have been very, very supportive, helped us with the supply. And we came up with the work from home essentials. We came up with fashion essentials, which also gave us some kind of runway for us to stay relevant. And also during this time, one of the things that our teams have done a phenomenal job of transforming Myntra into a content destination. We put out a lot of content on the Myntra platform about how you can actually stay fit at home, how you can, I mean, if you do it, DIY videos about how you can apply beauty products, how you can take care of kids, how you can do yoga, a lot of stuff. And we have a lot of influencers on the platform. We have celebrities who've always been working with Myntra. They also put out a lot of content on the platform. And the kind of engagement we saw, our traffic was quickly up to half of what it was during one of the best days in February, especially when we had nothing to offer in terms of fashion. It was just essential. And the amount of time that was being spent on the platform was almost same as what it was pre-COVID. So people were very engaged with this content, which also gave us confidence that based on all of these data signals, we realized that this is what users are expecting from us. We quickly kind of gave that information to our brands, our in-house brands, to act on it. And now we've been operational for the last 4 days with the new relaxations coming in. And there is so much of pent-up demand in the country. And we've been very busy in the last 4 days and happy to be busy. You can't even complain. I mean, it's not going to complain. We're happy to be busy. And yeah, it's been a very educating journey for us more than anything.